since you've gone. The moon, the sun, the stars in the sky know the reason why I cry. Love divine once was mine, now you've gone. Since you've gone, my heart, my lips, my tear-dimmed eyes, a lonely soul within me cries. I acted smart, broke your heart, now you've gone.
Now you've gone.
I was wrong, now you've gone.
Now you've gone.
Oh,
what I'd give.
The love that I've tasted, I was wrong, now you've gone.
Now you've gone.
I'm not a fool anymore. I'm not a fool as before. All that is changed since it rained, not from the sky, from my eyes. So wipe those tears, don't cry, it's over now. All your lies, all that it changed since it rained, not from the skies, from my eyes. You let me hug you, let me kiss you, and I kept right all the thinking that our love will always be. But my eyes don't lie to me. She's lying. It all come back somehow. I'm not a fool anymore. I'm not a clown as before. All that is changed since it rained, not from the sky, from my eyes. You let me hug you, let me kiss you, and I kept right on thinking that our love will always be. But my eyes don't lie to me. Cheating, lying, it all come back somehow. I'm not ashamed anymore. I'm not a clown as before. All that is shame since it rained, not from the sky, from my eyes.
To my one and only, from your sad and lonely, these words I write come from my heart. Can simple words like darling, I miss you, deep down in your heart convince you that I hate the days that we're apart. To my one and only, from your sad and lonely, I need you back here in my arms. There's no common phrase that could reveal the praise that I'm holding for you in my heart. To my one and only, from your sad and lonely, I beg you wait till I return. I'll be coming home tomorrow, and there'll be no more sorrow, and I promise everlasting flames of love will burn. I beg you wait till I return. Castles were made high and mighty, and oceans were made deep and wide, and we were made for each other. That's how I feel about my love for you. Way up in the sky lives a rainbow that some people say has no end. Well, this I don't know if it's true, but there's no end of my love for you. Living each moment, waiting for your touch, praying each night you love me half as much. Vows that are made sometimes are broken, and someone you trust can't can prove untrue. But I'll never be unfaithful to you, darling. Oh, you can trust in my love for you. Put your trust in my love for you. You can trust in my love for you.
In the soles of the shoes I'm wearing, 10 days traveling, nights without sleeping, and I swear that wind's getting all the way through to my soul. And nobody wants to give me a ride. I don't think they'd stop if I fell down and died. But it's nothing new, it's just old hand to a traveling, wandering man. I keep pushing through the rain, beating my brain to the rhythm of the steps I take. I keep wishing I could find some peace of mind, but Lord knows I'm running out of time. And if God will keep a hand on my shoulder, another day, one more stay, for this traveling, wandering man. Living on dreams and chasing rainbows, wasting my life on these towns and back roads. I'm a man who has faded through the weather, time and tears, searching my mind to keep from thinking. I take another step, but I keep on moving. But it's nothing new, it's just old hand to a traveling, wandering man. I keep pushing through the rain, beating my brain to the rhythm of the steps I take. I keep wishing I could find some peace of mind, but Lord knows I'm running out of time. But if God'll keep a hand on my shoulder, another day, one more stay, for this traveling, wandering man. Pushing through the rain, beating my brain to the rhythm of the steps I take. I keep wishing I could find some peace of mind, but Lord knows I'm running out of time. And if God'll keep a hand on my shoulder.
Our paths may never cross again. Maybe my heart will never mend. But I'm glad for all the good times, 'cause You brought me so much sunshine, and love was the best it's ever been. I wouldn't have missed it for the world, wouldn't have missed loving you, girl. You've made my whole life worthwhile with your smile. Wouldn't trade one memory, 'cause you mean too much to me. Even though I lost you, girl, I wouldn't have missed it for the world. They say that all good things must end. Love comes and goes just like the wind. You've got your dreams to follow, but if I had the chance tomorrow, you know I'd do it all again. I wouldn't have missed it for the world, wouldn't have missed loving you, girl. You've made my whole life worthwhile with your smile. I wouldn't trade one memory, 'cause you mean too much to me. Even though I lost you, girl, I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
As I drown my cigarette in my last canyon of beer, I can still hear the echo of her voice in the dark. Because I cheated, she was leaving, she said through the tears. And I just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart. I just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart. Now she's leaving, getting even, and it's tearing me apart. Just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart. Lord, the edge of love is so razor sharp. I had everything to lose, but nothing could stop me. Oh, sweet temptation, the bitter taste it leaves. While I was making the devil so proud of me. I was too blind to see my time would come to bleed. I just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart. Now she's leaving, getting even, and it's tearing me apart. I just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart. Lord, the edge of love is so razor sharp. And I just cut myself on a piece of her broken heart.
Well, I had 2 weeks vacation coming, so I thought I'd drive down to Florida, spend some time with an old friend, date a few girls, make a few parties, and just kinda live it up again. So I packed up my car and then I called my mom in Tennessee and told her what I planned to do. She said, "Son, are you coming by?" And I said, "Mom, I'm really pushed for time, but I'll see you in a week or two." And I was driving through this little town in Georgia when I remembered, today's Mama's birthday. Well, I thought I'll just stop and wire some flowers. Shouldn't take too long, then I'll be on my way. So I walked in the flower shop, and the first thing I saw was this little boy with his eyes full of tears. I said, "What's wrong, son?" He said, "Mama loves roses, and today's her birthday, and I haven't seen her in almost a year."
Roses for Mama.
He said, "I live with Grandma now, but I promised Mama some roses, 'cause I talk to her all the time. I wanted to give her 5, 'cause that's how old I am, but the lady said I couldn't buy them with just a dime." Well, the little fella's story kinda touched my heart, so I told the lady to give him what he wanted and charge it to me. Then I told her I needed to wire a dozen roses to my mama up in Chapel Hill, Tennessee. I looked around and the little boy was gone. But all of a sudden the door flew open and he come running back in. He said, "Mister, I forgot to thank you for the roses." He smiled and shook my hand and ran back out again. Well, I started on out of town, and I was feeling real proud of myself for thinking of my mama and really caring, when I looked out the window and I saw that same little boy kneeling by a grave in an old cemetery. I stopped my car and walked over to where the little boy was kneeling down, and he smiled up at me and said, "This is where my mama stays. She says she sure does thank you for these pretty roses." Well, that's when I had to walk away. And I drove straight back to that flower shop and I said, "Lady, have you sent those flowers to Tennessee?" She said, "No, not yet." I said, "Well, never mind. I'll just take them back with me."
Thank you. the big swimming pool was heated. There's a curving marble stair. The prisms of glass in the chandeliers are imported, expensive and rare. But what good are pools and stairways when I'm using them all alone? For kittens and kids and kites make a home a home. I remember the first apartment, two flights up at the end of the hall. We couldn't afford a picture to cover the crack in the wall. But she carried our children so proudly, and we planned a world of our own. Where kittens and kids and kites make a home a home. But ambition replaced devotion, so I worked while she waited at home. Where the kittens and kids and kites that make a home a home. I was too busy to notice she grew lonely while our kids grew tall. When she said we need you, I answered, well, I'm doing this for us all. Then one night the big house was empty, and her note said what I should have known. She said kittens and kids and kites make a home a home. She said kittens and kids and kites make a home, a home.
I have a house that's more than a house, made of dreams that are more than dreams. And the rooms in that house are carefully filled with my most loved people and things. But there's one single room at the top of the stairs with a door that's painted blue. It's for a son that I once had. Now it's a room for a boy never used. The drapes are done in trains and affection. The walls are in race cars and love. There's a place for a dartboard, a football helmet, a ball, a bat, and a glove. There's a space just right for a crayon stick man, about so high, right here by the door, with model cars hung from the ceiling and comic books on the floor. There's a big lonely tree out in the backyard, just waiting for a new rope swing. And there's a place in the branches for a big tree house, and a place to keep secrets and things. There's a gang of little outlaws seen roaming the yard, a lawless, reckless band, but a fearless young sheriff with a little toy badge could keep the law well in hand. There's a whole backyard just full of adventure,
with pirates and spacemen too. But it's just lying there all wasted and bare, like that room for a boy never used. There's a place in my mind where I've laid away times to be shared with a special someone, and they'll never be shared by anyone else, for there's times for a man and his son. Like when a tale of a kite can be more important than that noise I heard in the car. And time for questions like, where did I come from? And why can't I touch the stars? I have bedtime stories I've never told, and some songs I've been keeping aside. And a walk in the sand for a boy and one man, and magic tricks I've never tried. God, you've given me more than I've ever deserved. But if I might humbly ask you, when you're giving out sons, please give me another one for that room for a boy that's never used.
Preacher man, and we made love in the sun, but I lady, don't just walk away. 'Cause I have this need to tell you why I'm all alone today. I can see so much of me still living in your eyes. Won't you share a part of a weary heart that has lived a million lies? Oh, I've been to Nice and the Isle of Greece while I sipped champagne on a yacht. I moved like Harlow in Monte Carlo and showed them what I've got. I've been undressed by kings and I've seen some things that a woman ain't supposed to see. I've been to paradise, but I've never been to me.
It's a lie, a fantasy we create about people and places as we'd like them to be. But you know what truth is? It's that little baby you're holding, and it's that man you fought with this morning, the same one you're going to make love with tonight. That's truth, that's love.
Sometimes I've been to crying for unborn children that might have made me complete. But I took the sweet life and never knew be bitter from the sweet. I spent my life exploring the subtle whoring that costs too much to be free. Hey, lady, I've been to paradise, but I've never been to me.
He was born one morning. It was cold and it was snowing. And from the start, he never had a chance. And though the doctors said he couldn't live, his mama had some faith to give. And they brought him to her, and his mama named him Vance. He was sick a long time then. I used to sit by him. I'd rub his head, he would squeeze my hand. But he never cried. He grit his teeth and smiled at me because he couldn't speak. And that's when I began to respect the little man. And I think Vance was 3 right about then. He started school, and one day he came home, and at the doorway, I could tell the little man didn't want to come inside. He had met a girl, but her boyfriend Smitty had caught him walking home with her and nearly killed Vance. But then Vance never cried. And the only thing that Smitty hurt was pride. And he said, "Papa, do you become a man when you're 21? And I said, "Age doesn't make a man, my son." He looked at me so puzzled with eyes so young and kind. And I think Vance was 7 about that time. I guess they say the first love is the very best. At least it was with Vance, because he'd scratched Becky on his desk. But Becky went with Smitty, and Vance was very small. And and he used to dream what it'd be like to be tall. Then a few years later, Vance came in one day and told me and his mama that he had to go away to be fitted for a uniform. And though his mama shed a tear, he kissed her and said he'd see us in 2 years. And he looked at me and said, "Papa, I'm gonna be a man." Well, 2 years to the day, Vance came walking in the driveway, and I didn't recognize him from his size till he got near. He came in and he hugged his mama and said, "Hey, Papa, little man, wanna go with me somewhere and grab a beer?" So we were sitting at this table when this fella at the bar started bugging Vance, calling him soldier. Vance kept his cool, and he said, "Papa, that guy is Smitty. He needs to be pitied now, because that's the same guy that used to bully me in school." But then Smitty said the wrong thing when he brought up Becky's name, and Vance finally stood and said, "Boy, what did you say?" And it did my heart so much good when Vance hit old Smitty, and it took two of Smitty's friends to carry him away. Well, Vance left the very next morning. It was cold and it was snowing, and from the first, life hadn't been much fun. But he had finally made a stand, and he'd become a self-made man, and incidentally, he had just turned 21.